I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Amber Alerts on your Apple iPhone. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever been startled by an Amber Alert on your iPhone at an unexpected moment? While these alerts are crucial for community safety and missing persons cases, there might be times when you need to manage these notifications, especially if they're impacting your work, sleep, or well-being. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Amber Alerts on your iPhone. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Tap Notifications in this menu. The notification screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the very bottom of this screen until you find the Government Alerts section. Step 4. Find Amber Alerts in this section and then tap to toggle off Amber Alerts. Going forward, you'll no longer receive Amber Alerts on your iPhone. If you ever want to receive Amber Alerts again, all you have to do is come back out here and toggle them back on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.